Hello folks, I'm Fernando Rojas. I'm a faculty member here at Clatsop Community College. I will share with you that on the 5th of July, I will embark my journey starting in Seaside, Oregon. I will be traveling all over the state of Oregon to each and every one of Oregon's community colleges. After 20 days and after having ridden over 1,600 miles, I plan to be right back here at the top of the hill in Astoria, Oregon, in front of the bookstore, in the bookstore, celebrating and engaging with the community members and inviting students to come and register for courses and pick up a textbook. I will say that Oregon's 17 community colleges are a treasure of our state, and in every one of these communities that they thrive in, they serve Oregonians. They serve students of all ages, and I'm excited for being able to participate in this journey that they have as students in seeking and completing degrees. I invite you to please check out the Foundation website at the college and the Bandit Biking for Books Foundation website. I invite each and every one of you to support us, to help us out, and know that this is all for a good cause, our community, and for the benefit of our students. Thank you very much.